A new study finds that healthy foods are 3 times more expensive than unhealthy foods. You know what? Screw this. I'm going to McDonald's. Hey guys, Tara here for D News, and I don't know about you guys, but one of the excuses people always love to give for eating like crap is that it's more expensive to eat healthy than it is to eat unhealthy. Naturally, I assumed it was just that, an excuse. But apparently it's actually true, and according to a new study out of the UK, healthy food is 3 times more expensive per calorie than less healthy foods. Who knew? This was a study published recently in PLOS ONE that tracked the prices of 94 key food and beverage items from 2002 to 2012. Now, to clarify, these are foods you would find at any supermarket, so we're not talking about McDonald's or Taco Bell here, which are definitely more expensive. These are foods specifically used by the UK's Office of National Statistics to measure the rate of inflation year over year. Researchers matched the prices of those foods with their caloric content and classified them as either healthy or unhealthy based on their nutritional value. What they found is that not only have the prices of food risen in the UK faster than the price of other goods, healthy foods specifically have experienced a much sharper price hike in recent years, about $2.95 for every 1,000 calories of food, compared to unhealthy foods, which have only risen $1.17 in the same amount of time. So each year, healthy foods are getting progressively more expensive, and studies from other high-income nations have found similar results. Obviously, for countries with obesity epidemics like the US, and especially the UK, where obesity is one of the leading causes of preventable deaths, it's important that people realize the effects of unhealthy eating. According to the National Health Service, diet-related health problems cost an estimated $9 trillion every single year. But for households that are straddling the poverty line, it can be difficult to convince people that spending more money now on eating healthy will actually pay off in the long run. So the researchers in this study are calling on public health officials to address the rising prices of healthy foods in hopes that they'll regulate them and provide subsidies to those in need for the good of the nation's health. What do you guys think? Especially those of you on a tight budget. Does the price of food influence how healthy you eat? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below, and as always, thank you guys for watching.